I started it, yeah. I think it's recorded.
Intensity. But not much, just a little bit. Slow. What was that? What'd you say? The rest are silenced. They're rubbing on the snare drum. Two of them are getting closer.
Head
tapping. They're striking the floor tom with their hands. on the timpani now. What else? What do you see? Stage turning. There's no pitches. Intensity of the timpani is growing.
Another.
one vibraphone. What are they playing? Can you hum the tune? Can you hum what they play?
We must abandon the idea of installing an American citizen in the Mexican presidency, as that would only lead us once again to war. The solution requires more time. We must open the doors of our universities to young, ambitious Mexicans and make the effort to educate them in the American way of life, in our values, and in respect for the leadership of the United States. Mexico will need competent administrators, and over time, these young people will come to occupy important positions and will eventually take possession of the presidency itself. And without the United States having spent a single cent or fire a single shot, they will do what we want and do it better and more radically than we ourselves.
Muchas gracias, Cecilia. Muchas gracias.